what you know about rolling down in the deep. When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When you think about talk too much, get that shit in slow motion. Yeah, I feel like an astronaut in the ocean. Hey everybody, welcome to Visual Novas. It's me, I'm Ed, and that's Connor. Connor, say you're Connor.
Am I allowed to talk?
Yeah, I give you permission.
Oh, you said before we couldn't say anything.
I give you permission to talk. Go ahead. Say something.
Thanks, Daddy. I'm Connor. I'm the ghost in the pool.
You're the pee in the pool?
I'm the ghost in the pool. That's how my hair looks right now.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Yeah.
Wait, Connor, what the fuck is that?
What is that?
Do you hear
that? Wait,
what
the fuck is that? It's outside my window. Hold on. Wait, open the... Yeah.
Why is there some Mexican music suddenly playing?
I don't know.
It's me.
Who the fuck? Huh?
Buenas noches.
Oh, shit.
Ed, did you summon someone again? Did you summon someone again?
No, because this is a human.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's another...
No, yeah. Ed opened up a fucking package of Duvaline and I immediately warped in.
And you just hopped out?
I warped in.
Oh, okay. Shit.
Yeah. I manifested in his room, and I'm like,
Lise.
I'm like, yo, what flavor? I'm like, oh, what flavor is that? And he was like, oh, it's strawberry and vanilla. I'm like, ugh! And I left.
And he was gone.
So this is Lise, and this
Hi,
is our,
everybody.
This is our very first Visual Novas cross console compadres.
Yeah.
Collab, which isn't really a collab because like the channel is just.
It's a collab.
No, it's a collab. Listen. Tales of Arise has a Sword Art Online collab. They all made the same shit.
Ew.
And gross. One of the party members' voice actors also voices Kirito.
Okay.
They cheated, okay? But they still call it a collab. Yes, I spent money on it because I'll whore myself out for Tales of Arise, but no one else should have to do that. So right, this is a collab.
I can respect the honesty, you know?
Thank you.
Mm. Like, I hold myself off of Resident Evil games, you know, like, I get it.
Yes! Yeah, that too. Capcom and Bando Namkai on Tales games.
Bando Namkai?
Bando Namkai!
They'll get on... Oh, whoops. Bando Namkai.
Bando Namkai's cousin. My favorite video game developer. You know, such classics like Sales of Tymphonia. You know, love that
game.
They did
Snackman, too.
Snackman.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
And Mrs.
Cool.
Snackman?
All right.
Those are like their older games though.
Right. I think Mrs. Snackman is the better one personally.
I think so too. I think so too.
I love video game
characters that gatekeep girl boss gaslight. Gatekeep girl. I forget what order it is.
Who fucking cares? Anyway.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
This intro went on long enough. Fuck it. By the powers invested in me as the video game pope of this channel. Connor, you are now an honorary compadre, and Luis, you're an honorary Visual Nova.
You can just say Nova, it's fine.
You're an honorary Nova. There you go.
Hell yeah.
So
we are doing
spooky, shake hands.
Alright.
Okay.
Shake hands. Give each other a little kiss on
the
cheek.
That's us putting our hands together.
Give each other a little kiss on the cheek.
There you go.
Good shit.
Let's do it.
Anyway, let's do this shit. This is the first, we're doing, this is our fucking, Halloween special, yeah.
Yeah.
A special collab for a Halloween special. Goes in the pool. Pee in the pool. I don't know.
Oh, shit.
We're gonna find out.
Oh, she's spooky.
We're gonna get our guts spooked off. I hope so.
I hope so too. Not Junji Ito.
Wait. I'm gonna turn off the lights and really get authenticated.
Lights red.
Yes, dude.
Oh my god. Oh my god, it's scrolling on its own.
Kill me.
The number one high school in City Z has an average graduation rate of 91% within them, 51% going to Ivy League University, so it's like a really bougie ass like high school or whatever.
Oh, like the school I went to.
What is the text moving
That's
on
right,
its
I'm
own?
Flexing.
Hmm? This is the school that everyone has dreamed of. Oh my god. However, Shikashi, the enrollment requirements are also the toughest among all the middle schools in the
city. It's a middle school.
Among Us?
Sussy?
Among Us has a middle school?
Sussy Baka?
Yeah. Our story starts here. Holy shit.
Wow.
What is the text me just... Wait, can I do something about it? Can I just...
I think you can.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
Ghost in the pool!
Oh,
Zoinks!
I don't want to alarm anybody, but there's a ghost in the... Whoa! Oh, I thought that was 3D. I'm less impressed now.
Kasha Games
presents. Shout out to Kasha Games. Gotta be one of my favorite genders.
Joey and Kasha.
Wow. Joey's my favorite genders.
Oh, shit. Okay, Luis,
tag
so...
yourself.
Tag yourself?
Never mind. Tag yourself! I'm the shower cap, baby.
I'm the girl with the pineapple, the strawberries on her. In her
hell yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
I'm the one on the...
Oh,
on
the main character.
I'm the one like all the way pattern. On the right.
Cool.
Okay.
Okay, so before we finally... We get started for real, Luis, a piece of advice?
Uh-huh.
Pick a voice that you're not gonna regret.
Or,
okay.
Or ignore that and have fun.
Okay, or rather, okay, by that I mean something that's not gonna fuck up your throat, something that you can commit to.
My thrussy?
Your thrussy, yeah.
Okay, cool. It's funny, Ed always says thrussy. It's not thrussy, it's thrussy.
Shut the fuck up.
Ed.
What?
Really?
Anyway.
What are you doing, Ed?
Anyway, I like that strawberry pattern. Ooh. Ooh, girl. At least you do this one. You do
it's
this
really
one.
Slow.
No, but okay. that's still the same character.
Wait, oh.
Yeah, it is, yeah.
Minor dots! My cousin bought it for me!
That's somebody else, I think.
Stop that, girls! Otherwise the evil ghost will nab you from within the water!
Oh,
that's
shit.
The ghost. The ghost is saying that.
Don't come in here or I'll get you.
I'll get you.
Yeah, I'm just playing. Come on.
Oh, man, a grabby water ghost must be a cousin of the Twig Tugger.
Oh, absolutely.
Oh, shit. Here he comes! Oh!
I guess,
shit.
Is
oh,
that still...
Yelling.
Is that still me?
I don't know.
Jane, I'm here for a good time, not a ghost story!
Alright, I was kidding. That's just a rumor, doesn't exist. Hey! Wait for me! Haha. That's Jane now. That's Jane's cool. voice. I wish
I
we knew who
Jane.
Was talking, though.
I know, right?
To be totally real.
At least you do this one.
Oh, yeah. Gosh, it's so cold! Come on, just jump in!
Yeah. Whoa, it's so cozy down
that
here!
That kid is fighting for his life. Look at him.
Hey, look, I got my backstroke.
Oh, the doggy paddle's hard when you're drunk.
So, oh, what do you think about my swimming?
Yeah.
Damn, I didn't expect such a crowd in the afternoon. How can I practice with this many annoying people?
She looks kind of like a baddie. I don't mean like, I mean like she looks mean.
Yeah, I like it.
But
that's
the
you,
competition,
Ed, I think, yeah.
But the competition is next month. If I don't get enough practice, I might...
It's the same person that you just...
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, it's her,
that
it's
was
her,
like her
it's
internal
her
dialogue, yeah.
I wish more than anything that there was like a thing that said
yeah,
like a name... Or something. Ah, forget it. Somebody, one of you guys.
It's
still
you.
Her.
What?
Yes,
yeah,
I'm pretty sure it's
still
her.
Screen.
It's just like boiling dumplings in a pot. How can I get any practice done with this mess? Forget it. I'd rather go back and study instead.
Ugh, nerd study. Ugh. Don't be a nerd.
She's got to play Dreamcast and catch butterflies all day.
Exactly.
Oh,
day
fuck.
One. Holy
day
shit.
Day one. Okay.
Day one. The God. Day the ghost went to the pool.
The day the ghost peed in the pool.
Alright, guys, don't let me get stuck in here. Here I go. Guys? Oh, I'm her, for sure.
Oh, okay. Oh, finally, Yaru. We have a name! Holy shit!
Thank God. My name is Yaru. That wasn't intentional. Last year, I won the city's junior freestyle championship. Holy
as in, like,
shit.
Freestyle what?
She's talking about freestyle rapping.
Yeah.
She's not even talking about, like, swimming.
Pop in my mouth, not from the north. I'm from the south.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, and it only got fiercer from there. And that's how I got into this high school. D-Ling Yang. Hey, everyone out there? Every pronunciation that is outside of English, I'm terrible at, and I'm really sorry.
I think you got it right. I think you got it fine. Yeah. Dealing Ying, yeah.
Yeah. The top-ranked high school in my city. My uniform says, as fuck on
the new that's content. That's her freestyle rapper name.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck yes.
AF Yaru.
AF Yaru.
Like ASAP Rocky, like the whole fucking ASAP crew. Oh my fucking god.
Oh my god. Oh, the new contest for this year will begin soon, and so I need to defend my title.
Yeah, see, she's the new rap god.
Yeah,
I got it. Eminem, go home. Eminem is been real quiet.
Yeah.
Wow. Those two idiots are still there gossiping.
That's us, Ed.
Yeah!
Damn. Don't they tire of talking so much when they could be rapping?
That's definitely us.
I can't focus with them not rapping so loud. And I didn't even get the chance to train this afternoon. Damn! This is infuriating. What exactly is so important that they can't shut up for a second? Hey, Ed, I'm sorry. I think she's the protagonist and I took that from you.
Well, too bad. Now you gotta fucking commit.
Right, have you heard? Right. Our swimming pool is haunted.
Haunted! Our swimming pool! The one where we had all our classes in?
Like math?
Exactly.
Yo, like math and science?
They say it's only haunted at night. More than one person have died in there? More than one person have died in there?
Okay.
Help, I have died.
You know the Twig Tugger? It's his brother. The Ghoulie Grabber.
The Ghoulie Grabber.
Oh, shit.
Oh, the lore extends.
Seriously? And you're sure it's our school? Who died? Was it a teacher or...
Students, from what I've been told...
Shouldn't the door be locked at night? Wait, actually, let me make the text a little bit faster. There we go.
Yeah. Yes, but these students all had a key when they weren't supposed to.
Wow.
Almost like they were being summoned.
Holy shit. I really like their expressions. Like, this is really good.
Yeah, I love that. Yeah.
Yeah. I like the art.
In the last incident, well, it was an art major. He went during summer vacation, and so nobody was at school.
Oh, I thought she said nobody missed him.
Nobody missed him either. Nobody found him until fall came because nobody was looking for him because he was a nerd and nobody liked him. The course was so rotten by then that it took a whole month to clean the pool.
Ew, but they still had classes in it.
He went out the same way he lived in this world. An annoyance.
No.
Holy shit.
My god. Slam that idiot.
That's disgusting. Yamete kuda stop.
I'm pretty sure this is like China.
Yeah, though, they're right? Stupid. Yeah. Yeah, that's Chinese. That's a Chinese theme.
Ellipses.
Look, this is the transfer student, okay?
Okay. Who? The blonde girl?
Yeah.
Okay. She came from Japan. The blonde girl came from Japan.
I see.
Yeah, got it. I heard about those in the swimming pool this afternoon. They're just stories to me, though. No one will buy that, seriously. I'm glad I had the key duplicated.
Oh no.
I'm not actually glad.
Took that shit to Walmart.
With so many people loitering around the daytime, she's supposed to be screaming this. With so many people loitering around in the daytime, there's no choice but for me to come in the evening.
It's funny because the dialogue box is like the shouty one, but it's but in
she's
parentheses.
She's
getting so fired up.
Do like a whisper, like a people, you know, like that.
Yeah. God. Yeah. God, I need some air. Their voices did a number on me.
That's rude.
I'm like Hayden.
We're trying
Coffee.
Our best.
Yeah, are you? Wait, is that a little demon in my desk?
Oh,
do you
shit.
See that?
What?
There's a little man in there.
Holy shit, there's a little man in there. Click the little man.
I'm trying to move shit. I'm using a controller, by the way.
Ed, click the man.
Do I need to use...
Where?
I straight up
down,
need to use...
Down, over the text that's flashing. You see the little man?
Little man. Classmate's desk. That's what
do
you mean?
Do you see the man in there?
The man... Weird.
There's something in there, but I don't know what it is.
Yeah.
Click on it.
This?
Yeah, click on the classmate's desk. Yeah, click on it. Go for it. There's something.
That's gotta be a little creature.
That's a ghoulie.
Oh, it's a bouquet.
Oh, a bouquet of flowers.
Okay. Oh, I
now
see it.
I see it.
Yeah.
I thought it was a fucking sticker.
I thought that was a sticker, but... There's a bouquet of flowers down here. Such a romantic gesture is rare in this school. Hope the teacher doesn't find out, otherwise it'll be over.
Man, emotions are forbidden in this high school.
I'm gonna tweet it. If that were the case, he could just say it's intended for the teacher. I'm so funny.
Must write that in one of my bars.
A comedian and a rap god? I better put that in my fucking bars somewhere.
can't wait for my next album to drop a Type 5.
This
you took your flower. You went to school and brought some flowers. You're gonna give them to the teacher after hours.
Oh damn!
Pretty bored, dude.
Holy shit!
I should be that character. I'm just gonna.
Wow.
I was gonna say.
That's right. Go for it. Take it.
I was gonna say. It's weird because like I'm controlling the dialogue with a PC controller, but like. It doesn't let me move the cursor. I actually have to use the mouse for that.
Oh, that's weird.
It's really weird, yeah. Anyway, what do you guys want to look at next?
Let's look at the world map.
The world map, okay.
Is this really our planet? Who said so? There's a big world out there.
How fucked up would it be if this was, like, in Mars?
I'd fucking love that.
It's like, that's like literally the twist of a Goosebumps book.
Yeah, really?
That they're on the moon. That they're on the moon. Yes,
what? Fuck up. Shout out to R.L. Stein.
So yeah.
God damn.
Just going balls to the wall with his fucking twists. I swear.
Hell yeah, bro.
Holy
hell
shit.
Yeah, respect. Yet I'm trapped here.
On the moon.
If
on the
only moon. I could be on that map.
Yeah.
Huh? Someone wrote underneath, "Beware of the far corner."
Okay.
Ooh.
The far corner? Like in the hallway? No, there's only one staircase here. So what's to be afraid of? Jeez, can't they leave the map alone? The map didn't do anything!
I hate when people fucking scribble shit on the map.
I hate people. I hate two things. People who gossip and people who destroy public property.
Yeah.
And goddammit if the two don't align.
When I go to a bathroom and see some shit like call Cindy for a good time, I just fucking lose it!
Jesus Christ. Ed, check out the African-American board.
Shut the fuck up, I hate you!
Oh my god, Connor.
You can bleep me out if you need to. If you need to censor the black man.
Wow. Are you really gonna fucking, come on now.
Hey,
underrepresented voice in the YouTuber scene.
I'm sorry, guys. I know, I don't need to recreate that mess. I'm sorry. I'll write another apology letter.
What mess?
Oh my god.
Yeah. the mess, I had to write an apology letter on Visual Novas. Ed made me.
Why?
I don't even remember.
It was just bad.
How do you fucking
really
remember
bad.
Why?
Oh,
I don't
want
to talk about it again on the channel, because I already have to write one. Anyway.
Anyway.
How many apology letters do you have to write?
only two so far. So much material on the blackboard. None of them makes sense to me. What? There's a circle on there. You don't know what that is? Do teachers in elite high schools do this all the time?
Like, teach?
Free.
It's like 1 plus 1 equals 2. What could this mean?
What is this liberal bullshit?
Yeah. Jumping directly from the first lesson all the way to the third, stopping at the second and ending on the fourth. What is this? As if we had prepared for the 2 days worth of lessons during our vacation? Extra parentheses.
Yeah.
How I wish these courses could be as interesting as my rap lesson.
Yeah. Okay, cool. What do we have left?
So now you have to talk to the gossip duo.
Periodic table, you can look at that?
Yeah, why not?
Shit, it's my favorite Steven Universe characters.
That's rocks.
Oh fuck, it's my favorite Steven Universe characters
okay,
on that
yeah,
periodic table. Right.
Okay.
Let's do it. I do read these every day, but nothing gets absorbed into my head. Unless they're sick bars.
Yeah.
I only scored 30 out of... Holy shit, girl!
God
30
damn.
Out of 100 for the chemistry test last week. Whereas everyone would typically have high scores in junior school here, most of the time, half the class won't even pass.
That's a bar right there.
Right? Sorry, I just can't help myself.
Yeah.
And this is just the first grade. Wait. Okay.
I think she means like the
first grade of the middle school, or whatever. Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah. I can't even picture what will happen in later stages.
Okay.
Is this school's final form? I don't know.
All right, let's look at the gossiping duo.
Gossip duo.
Me and Luis.
Hey, fuckers. I got to leave. Should stay away from these geeks.
Damn, what the fuck?
I like that. God, I need some fresh air.
I need a cigarette.
Their voices are killing me.
Their non-rapping voices are killing me. Their lack of bars is actually shortening my lifespan.
I gotta get out of this room. If I stay in this room, it'll be my doom.
Yeah!
Don't need another classroom to be my tomb.
We're That's all you, Ed.
Oh, here. Yeah, oh my, I just remembered.
Oh, God! I can still hear them from outside. I'll just get a closer look.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
What?
Last week, when we went to the pool in the evening, there were around 5 of us. K.E. had the key. Don't ask me how he got it. We slept for an hour or so. Everything was fine. But as we were about to leave, I felt something around my ankle.
Oh, that's hot.
Oh.
Was it just one of your friends messing with you? You know, the guy with the foot fetish?
No, it wasn't him this time. I double-checked. We didn't invite him. They had all gone out of the water by that time. I was the last one.
She fucking waits. She gets her ankle grabbed. She goes, gets her phone, and texts this guy like, "Were you in the pool? Did you grab my feet?" And he's like, "Is that an invitation?" And she's like, "God damn it."
I didn't think much about it then, but now that you mention it, it felt like somebody touched my ankle, like, with a hand!
As opposed to...
Yeah. Jesus! I got goosebumps all over me. I mean, the books. They're just sticking to me. R.L. Stein, get the shit off of me!
Never!
Don't ever go there again at night. You never know what can happen. Sure, you may not believe everything I tell you. Remember, there can be no smoke without fire. You can't be too careful, you know? Especially around Goosebumps books.
And, or R.L. Stein. That's a weird guy.
Yeah. He's
really? Weird. They believe in that R.L. Stein crap?
Everybody knows R.L. Stein doesn't exist. He's just a myth. He's an urban legend.
Just like Shakespeare, Jesus, or George Washington.
Exactly.
And why do you have to talk so loud? And why am I still here listening?
More importantly, did your new swimsuit work on him?
Nah, he didn't even bother to glance, let alone look at me. Maybe my opi are too small.
Stop. Go away.
You have to stop saying Jet. I don't know what those mean. That's your problem. Stuff something in next time. Easy.
This is China. You have to speak Chinese.
Exactly, dude. No one's gonna know what the fuck you're saying.
Yeah, you fucking French import.
What
Japanese
the fuck?
Yeah. I don't know.
She's half French, half Japanese.
Yeah.
There you go.
Like that work, dumbasses. I've tried. These two bore the hell out of me.
Everybody knows to get a guy, you need to be a rap god first.
Yeah, rap god first, then the boys come second. Exactly. I think I'll stay far away from them until class tomorrow. Well, here I
go. Yeah, let's go.
It's moving on its own, I'm not doing anything.
You're right. Wait.
Oh, shit. Oh!
Who wants to do this for us?
I guess you do it, Luis. You're the guest.
Hi, Yaru! Going home? You're all done with your... Don't have to wait until... You're all done with your training for today, aren't you? Put the text speed up. You put it down
again. Yeah, why did it come back down,
what the fuck?
Bro?
Yeah, what the hell? Did you do? Oh my god, the game is haunted. Holy shit.
Oh fuck. Oh my god. Is that how the stream is cursed? Going home? You're all done with your training for today, aren't you?
This is Mian. We're in the same grade, I guess. She got the second prize in last year's rap competition. I bet she wants to beat me this year, too. Yep, just a little.
I think it's better to tell you this, but don't go to that swimming pool too often. That rap hall too often. Something off about it.
So you believe those rumors? It sounds so ridiculous, though. Like George Washington or Abraham Lincoln. You just want me to lessen my training so you can merge victorious this time. I'm not that stupid.
I've seen 8 Mile. I know
how
it works.
I didn't. Not at first. But then, one thing led to another. I think maybe it actually made some sense.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I did some checking. People have died there. They said the pool was cursed, especially at night.
The door's locked at night anyway. Nobody can even get in.
Great. Then I'm thinking too loud too much. See you. One last word of advice. One last word of advice. Don't go to that pool or you'll be a fool.
Holy shit.
God damn, she almost beat me again. Yeah, bye. Why? Fucking loser. That's quite disturbing.
But also quite perturbing.
Does she have any idea that I got the key? Could it be? Possibly not.
Holy
fuck. I hate we're going to be riding.
That's some Eminem shit right there. Holy fuck.
Yeah.
Eminem been real quiet since we started streaming.
Oh shit. Oh my god.
God damn it. The shadow tendrils are appearing. Wait, in my eyesight again. There's something
there. What the fuck?
What's that behind the wall at the end of the hallway? Is that another bouquet of flowers or is that actually a person?
It looks like the little like meme gremlin from that one Berserk panel.
Oh, it looks like someone hunched over.
Yeah, that's what it looks like to me. Yeah, they're like sitting down up top of the staircase.
Is it a bouquet of flowers?
Uh-oh.
Let me walk.
Rei Ayanami!
Looks like a girl squatting in the corner. And then some creature appeared out of nowhere, too. That's too far to actually tell. But what's she doing there? I hope she's crying. Should I take a closer look?
Oh shit! Okay, what do we do? What do you guys feel like?
I wanna.
I feel like this would be like in character. She'd be like, "Fuck this! I'm gonna go. I'm gonna go rap." You know,
but for
like,
sure, yeah. She doesn't have time to worry about the fucking pedestrian non-rappers.
All right, so
yeah,
exactly. So forget these. Forget fucking
it. I'm
normies.
Gonna bind myself. I don't have time to worry about others. All right.
Fuck it.
Damn, see ya.
That's none of my fucking business.
Something's wrong, I can feel it. It's just a feeling I've got. Like something's about to happen, but I don't know what. If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble.